Thank you. Let's go to the phone right now where Governor John Lynch is standing by.
And Governor, can you tell us a little bit more about the plan announced late today to call up the National Guard?
Well, I've been talking with community officials, emergency responders at the local level, and we want to be prepared to meet whatever needs that they have. So we're going to activate 100 members of the Guard tomorrow at 10 o'clock, and they'll be available then to be deployed to the local communities. It could be anything from helping manage the traffic to picking up debris. Any need that the local communities have, we want to be prepared to meet.
Are you satisfied with the plans to implement shelters across the state, Governor?
There are now two shelters, as you mentioned earlier, and we're working on a regional shelter in the Seacoast. And so hopefully that will be in place for tomorrow as well. So we're working very closely with the local officials as well as the rest of us to make sure those needs are available.
Governor, how about the power companies? Have you been in contact with them? Are you confident that they'll be able to assist Granite Staters if we lose power?
Yeah, I was on a conference call with the CEOs of the utility companies on Friday, and they're aggressively working to secure backup crews. But states are trying to locate backup crews as well, so they're in competition with other states to get those resources. But they're working hard, and they're anticipating that there'll be numerous power outages across New Hampshire.
All right, and we're expecting a wind and a possible rain event. Any concerns about the water and the flooding?
Not at this point, Tom, but we're going to watch that very, very carefully. We've been talking with Environmental Services, have been watching the rivers and the dams, so that's always a concern that we have in events like this. But I think our major concern right now has to do with widespread power outages and that possibility.
All right, Governor John Lynch, busy at work tonight. Thank you very much for joining us here on News 9 at 6 tonight, Governor.
Thanks, Tom and Gene.
Thanks again.
Thanks, Governor.